Hello students, so today we are going to cover part 3 of networking chapter 1. So we are going to cover 3 topics: network architecture, accessing file from a shared drive, network security. Network architecture. So network architecture defines the overall design of the computer. Okay. Like how a computer network is configured, what strategies are being used in it, okay? And network architectures are mainly divided into two types: peer-to-peer network and client-server network. So peer-to-peer network, it is a network of two or more computers that uses the same type of program to share the data, okay? In peer-to-peer network, there is a network where a few computers having equal capacity and capabilities which are connecting together to use the resources available on the network. And in the peer-to-peer network, there is no central server. Instead of, each computer can act as a server as well as a client. Now, what is client-server network? So the client computer can request for the services from the server computer, and it is a network where several computer called clients, and we can say workstation as well, we can call them, which are connecting to the main computers, are called the server. And a server is a computer that provides services to a client and control access to hardware, software, other resources. Clients are the computer that request services like data retrieval, storage, etc. from the server. Okay, and this is the pictorial representation, peer-to-peer. Okay, few computers are connected here with each other, and in client-server network, you can see there is some network are called client and some are server. This is pictorial representation of the term. Now, network security. Network security is a broad term that covers a multitude of technologies, devices, and processes. In its simplest form, it is a set of rules and configuration designed to protect the integrity, confidentiality and accessibility of computer networks and data using both software and hardware technologies in this. So, network security means protecting data from resources from any unauthorized access. कोई अगर इंसान है जिसको authorization नहीं है और वो आपका access चाहता है, okay? So उसको हम नहीं देते, protect करते हैं अपने data को. और ये बहुत important होता है computer networking के aspect में भी बच्चों. Since many users are accessing the same data, so you must ensure its proper security, and only authorized person can access or modify data. Okay, so उन चीजों के लिए हमें security चाहिए. अब इसमें ऐसी क्या चीजें हो सकती हैं कि जो हो सकती है हमारे data के साथ या हमारे network के साथ. So sometimes some employees may try to change the data, considering their leave record, salaries, performance, appraisals, etc. Accidental deletion of important data. अगर गलती से आपने delete button click कर दिया, तो आपका data delete हो जाएगा. Former employees or some other people may try to harm the company's data. जो पुराने employees होते हैं या जो दूसरे persons होते हैं, वो try कर सकते हैं companies के data को harm करने का. People outside the company may try to access confidential data. जो person company के बाहर है या फिर दूसरी company के लोग competitors, वो भी क्या कर सकते हैं, confidential data आपका use करने का try कर सकते हैं. Okay, so यहाँ पे हम क्या करते हैं, generally दो level use करते हैं network security के लिए, login security और write security. Login security में क्या होता है, आपको एक unique login name देंगे और password देंगे. Write security में क्या होगा, ये आपकी यूजर नेम पे बेस होगा और ये आपको कुछ राइट्स देगा, ओके? जैसे रीड ओनली मेमोरी, रीड राइट एक्सेस, नो एक्सेस और एट ऑल. और ये कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ राइट्स कैन आल्सो बी ग्रांटेड टू द सेम यूजर फॉर डिफरेंट सेट्स ऑफ डेटा. सकती हो. सो इस तरीके से आप नेटवर्क सिक्योरिटी यूज कर सकते हो. आई होप दीज टॉपिक्स आर क्लियर. थैंक यू.